Hi guys, it's Sincerely Love. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be taking you guys with me all throughout the day kasi ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano ako nag-aaral dito sa bahay. And sakto, because if I'm not mistaken, I will be having a 2 presentations for today. So ayun guys, pakita ko lang sa inyo. And if you want to see more of it, please continue watching. So I will be having sandwiches, apples, and I will drink tea for the breakfast. So ayun guys, nakatapos lang ng first subject namin and mag-resume yun ng mga 10:45. So I'll try my best to do some pending works and siguro magsasnack na rin ako. Basta mag-kinda relax muna ako kasi wala pa namang gagawin. And I will be right back to you guys kapag next subject. I am back! Magsa-second class na ako. And ayan, mag-enter lang ako dun sa ano namin, conference. Ayan na, may attendance na.
Yes! I'm here na, I'll bring you guys with
me. Yung point of view ko, guys. May pinapagawa sa aming project yung isa naming professor. Pero hindi pa naman siya ngayon ipapasa. Tapos ito na yung nasimulan ko. Ito yung parang cut reference. Okay. Guys, I'm back. At tapos na ako sa pangalawang subject. Ngayon ay
mag-lunch na lang ako.
And then, mga one something pa naman yung susunod ko. So, I can take a nap pa. So, yeah, I will just update you guys kapag mag-third subject na ako.
We'll be having this adobo for lunch. And siguro mag-a-apple na lang ulit ako for dessert. Happy eating, everyone!
So, I'm back again. So, it's currently 1:21 in the afternoon and I will be having my third class. So, actually, kaka-open ko lang ng conference and I think may ipipresent ata yung group namin today. So, bali, magiging tatlo yung presentation namin. Hi guys, it's me again. So, I just wanna give you an update, guys, since it's currently 4:30 in the afternoon. And, siguro naman, makikita ninyo sa mukha ko how exhausted I am.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never run.
After, because I don't know how many hours, 7 ako nag-start and ngayon lang ako natapos. But it's very fulfilling since I get to speak in front of my classmates virtually. And ayun, it's been a long day for me talaga. And that's everything that I can say for this video. And dito na tayo mag-end. Please follow me on all my social media accounts. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And see you guys in my next video. Bye! I'm not afraid to die.